History of YouTube. In its 15-year history, YouTube has become the undisputed king of online video. It has over 2 billion monthly users who watch hundreds of millions of hours of content every single day. But many people don't know how YouTube got its start. Come on, let's explore the history of YouTube. Welcome to History Series. This is the Life Hack Lion, the channel that gives you amazing life hacks and interesting facts. YouTube is one of the largest and most popular video distribution platforms of the internet. It has more than 4 billion hours worth of video viewers every month, and an estimated 500 hours of video content are uploaded to YouTube every passing minute. Since its origin in 2005, YouTube has transformed itself from a showcase for amateur videos to one that distributes original content. But how did this internet platform change the face of the World Wide Web entirely in over 1.5 decades? It all started at PayPal. In 2005, three PayPal employees, Chad Hurley, Steve Chen, and Jawed Karim, decided it was time for them to branch out. Their original concept was a dating website called TuneIn Hookup, which allowed users to post videos of themselves for others to view and decide whether or not to hook up with them. Sadly, no one was willing to make use of the service, and the concept failed. Fortunately, the platform's video uploading and posting technology was sound. When the group discussed about how hard it was to find a video online of Janet Jackson's infamous wardrobe malfunction during the 2004 Super Bowl halftime show and the devastating tsunami in the Indian Ocean, a concept began to form. Realizing that a user-friendly video sharing platform did not exist, the team sprung into action. On February 14, 2005, the name TuneIn Hookup was changed to YouTube, and an internet phenomenon was born. Unlike other company names, YouTube's name is quite self-explanatory. The U means that the content is created by individual users and not the site itself, while Tube is the original term for television. The domain name of YouTube was registered in the headquarters above a pizzeria in California. On April 24, 2005, the first ever publicly viewable YouTube video was posted. It was titled Me at the Zoo, an 18-second clip of YouTube founder Jawed Karim standing in front of elephants at the zoo. 5 months later, a Nike commercial video of Brazilian football star Ronaldinho showing off his ball juggling skills became the first YouTube video to hit 1 million views. From there, YouTube exploded and the finances began rolling in. After a beta testing period, the site officially launched in December of 2005, serving more than 2 million video views each day. By January 2006, that number increased to more than 25 million views, while the videos available at the site surpassed 25 million in March of that year. By the summer, YouTube was serving more than 100 million videos per day, and the number of videos being uploaded to the site showed no sign of slowing down. The immense growth in traffic at YouTube created its own set of problems. The company continually had to purchase more computer equipment and more broadband connections to the internet. Also, YouTube was forced to allocate more financial resources for potential litigation, as many media companies discovered that some of the videos uploaded to YouTube contained copyrighted material. With limited success in commercializing its website or containing its growing costs, YouTube began looking for a buyer. In October 2006, Google acquired the company for $1.65 billion and dubbed the purchase the next step in the evolution of the internet. Rather than merging the websites, Google continued YouTube's operation as before. To reduce the risk of copyright infringement lawsuits, Google negotiated deals with several entertainment companies that would allow copyrighted video material to appear on YouTube and would give YouTube users the right to include certain copyrighted songs in their videos. It also agreed to remove tens of thousands of copyrighted video files from YouTube. In 2007, to drum up more and higher quality content, YouTube launched its YouTube Partner Program. This gave content providers the opportunity to attain YouTube fame. That same year, Google decided to add advertising to its content. Although many were annoyed by that change, Google's decision to share the revenue generated through advertising with its content providers opened up new streams of high-quality, original content. YouTube also finally launched in the UK as well as 8 other countries. The next year, the New York Times reported about the most successful users earning 6-figure incomes from YouTube. Michael Buckley, for example, was able to quit his day job after he realized his YouTube show earned him more money than the salary from his job as an administrative assistant at a music promotion company. After more growth, high-definition videos were introduced in December, and more people were finding different uses for the site. In 2009, big events occurred for YouTube, including the full launch of HD up to 1080p, 1 billion views per day, and a partnership with Channel 4. It was also around this time when gaming and vlogging channels started to gain interest. The following year, new types of ads were introduced and the site soon hit 3 billion daily views midway through 2011. In April of 2011, YouTube officially enters the broadcast business with the launch of YouTube Live. It allowed the site to stream all types of content, including concerts, sports games, the royal wedding, and the Olympics. YouTube also invested $100 million into its first batch of original channels and partnered with established brands and major celebrities. The site offered a rental service from which consumers can choose thousands of movies and TV shows to rent and stream directly on the platform. In November of the same year, YouTube launched its YouTube Analytics tool to enable content creators to intelligently track their channel's performance. In 2012, the viral video Gangnam Style became the first YouTube video ever to reach 1 billion views, just 5 months after it was first posted. The next year, YouTube opened YouTube Spaces in Los Angeles, Tokyo, London, New York, and Sao Paulo. These spaces function as recording and creating studios for YouTube content creators. In February of 2014, Susan Wojcicki, Google's 16th employee who helped convince the company to buy YouTube, is named the new CEO of the video sharing platform. After seeing children's content boom, Google launched a family-friendly version of the video platform called YouTube Kids in 2015. The platform filters content to ensure it is safe for minors and offers parental controls like limiting screen time and disabling search. Now, YouTube Kids attracts more than 8 million users a week. In the same year, YouTube Gaming debuts as a way for gamers to live stream their play sessions to a live audience, as well as to interact and chat with fans in real time. The site also unveiled YouTube Red, a subscription service that lets customers watch videos and stream music without ads, as well as access exclusive content featuring major YouTubers. 3 years later, it was renamed YouTube Premium and spun off its music streaming to a separate service called YouTube Music. From its start as a failed video dating website, YouTube today is a powerhouse platform that has launched a new generation of money-making YouTubers and influencers. It has more than 2 billion monthly users visiting the platform for their favorite vlogs, music videos, sports highlights, and more. Do you have any requests for our next video? Let us know in the comment section below. If you find this video interesting, we'd love you to support us for more life hacks and interesting facts.